Thanks for coming and checking out the Google Classroom today, guys. Today, we're going to do an exercise called blind contour. When you do a blind contour drawing, you only look at the image or object that you're copying. You don't look at your own drawing. A lot of times, these blind contour drawings don't come out looking like anything really that good, but the exercise is very, very valuable. You're on the honor system here, so when you post your work, I'm just going to trust you didn't look at your drawing while you were working on it. This is a type of quick sketch, so you should spend between 1 minute and 5 minutes on your drawing. I have a demo coming up where I do this. I promise I didn't peek. Well, okay, I peeked 3 times, so maybe you'll do better than me. I hope you enjoy the demo, and as always, post your work to our classroom stream and feel free to comment on any of your classmates' work. Thanks, and have a great day.